បាទសូមជម្រាបសួរប្រិមិត្តខ្ញុំបាទតារារាជសានថ្ងៃនេះយើងមានឱកាសមកសម្ភាសបងប្អូនថៃនិងលាវដែលជាអ្នកចាត់ចែងកម្មវិធី concert មួយនៅទីក្រុងអាន់ដាឡេតនេះហើយដូច្នោះយើងមកជួបគាត់ទាំងអស់គ្នាហើយគាត់នឹងប្រាប់យើងតើតារាចម្រៀងថៃណានឹងមកសម្ដែងនៅទីក្រុងអាន់ដាឡេតនេះបា
ទជម្រាបសួរ
បងប្អូនខ្មែរ
នេះអរគុណso how are you guys? Are you good?
Really good, thank you.
So thank you for coming on to our show, Cambodian Australian News Network. Now you've got something to tell us about your concerts happening in June, yeah?
Yes.
So firstly, if you could introduce yourself, and then we can go on talk about the concert, yeah?
Yep.
Maybe we can start off with you.
Okay. So my name is Tina Fellatri.
Watanashimnan Chang.
Sorry, it's Christina Turnbull.
Christina Turnbull, did you say?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. All right. So we can start with you because you're one of the organizer yourself.
Mm-hmm.
So tell us what's happening in June with your Thai Lao concert.
Yes, Mr. Link can tell you all about that.
The concert will start on the 2nd of June 2018, which is this year, in about a month away. And it will be this sort of concert will be the first time that we have a live performance concert that happening in Netherlands. And the performance that might be a little bit different to what we have in Netherlands. Many events that they have. This is a little bit special to the other events that they have in Netherlands.
Yeah.
It's more sort of like a performance concert. It's more like people will sit down at the table watching the performance. It's not something that we will sit down and dancing like a traditional dancing, that sort of thing. So we just watch their performance because this is and the thing is for these singers to come to Adelaide is quite hard for them because it's quite a long list of waiting for this group of people to come to Australia or Adelaide, and it's also the first time in Australia for them, you know.
Okay.
And we want to bring these people come down to Adelaide and show all to Khmer people, Thai Laos people that can come into the to the performance and watch the performance, and it just she have the new title of the best dancer in Thailand at the moment. It's she's quite really famous
really
now.
Famous.
In
thank
Thailand.
You.
Really
so we can go to their names after. So if I could translate for the audience, and then we will introduce or one of you will introduce their name. But actually, ខ្ញុំសូមធ្វើការប្រែសម្រួលបកប្រែបន្តិចអំពីអ្វីដែលលោកវឌ្ឍនៈហៅលេងដែលគាត់បានរៃរ៉ាប់ប្រាប់យើងអំពេញមិញហ្នឹងជាភាសាអង់គ្លេសគឺថាគាត់ថាការសម្ដែង concert ថៃឡាវលើកនេះគឺថាវាមានការផ្លែកពីលើកមុនបន្តិចគឺថាលើកនេះគឺថាជាការសម្ដែងពិសេសមួយគេហៅថាសម្ដែងពិសេសគឺរបៀប performance គេហៅ performance គឺមិនដែលមាននៅក្នុងទីក្រុងអាន់ដាឡេតពីមុនទេគឺថាពីមុនគឺថារបៀបគេធ្វើ concert ហ្នឹងរបៀបដូចខ្មែរយើងធ្វើដែរគឺថាមានយើងរាំផងអីផងហើយមានគេរៀបចំមហោបាហាឲ្យដែរប៉ុន្តែលើកនេះគឺថាភាកច្រើនគឺមើលការសម្ដែងរបស់តារាល្បីៗប្រមាណនេះហើយយើងគាត់នឹងរៃរ៉ាប់អំពីតារាទាំងនោះមានអ្នកណាខ្លះបាននៅក្នុងពេលបន្តិចទៀតនេះបាទ